Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sometimes we see some warnings in Etabs for our mistakes. One by one, I am showing these warnings and showing how to solve this. Now I will discuss about mass source. This is the mass source definition, has both elements self mass and a load pattern with a self weight multiplier greater than zero. This may result in duplicated self mass. The same warning message sometimes we see in the Etabs when we do the mistake. How we do the mistake? Now we will see. I'll run the check. Okay. See here, mass source one. This is the mass source definition. Both self mass and a load pattern with a self weight multiplier greater than zero. This may result in duplicated self mass. So now I am explaining this warning. I will go to mass source. This is the mass source definition. So here I have done the mistake. I have ticked all the boxes, and here are the load pattern and this is the multiplier. So why we use mass source in Etabs, that we should know. We use mass source for seismic effect. We consider that when the earthquake will come, our structure will have 100% dead load and 20% of total live load. So dead 100% dead load and 20% live load will affect during the earthquake. Element self mass. Here we have defined the dead load, which includes the element self mass. Then we cannot select the element self mass, so we have to answer. Additional mass here we don't need, and specified load pattern. This is the perfect for this case. If we unmark this tick, then it will be faded, so it will not be considered. Then if we consider this one, then only the element self mass will be considered. So in a regular practice, we consider the load pattern with mass multiplier for seismic effects. So now I will click on this, and we can select include lateral mass if there is any. Here no need. Include vertical mass, no need. Lump lateral mass at story level, this we can consider for further seismic effect in the structure. So here I am not clicking on it, and I will click on OK. Okay. Now I will run the analysis. Sorry, I will run the check of the model, and we'll see what happens. So this is, this warning has gone or removed. And when we will define a mass source, that time also go to mass source. I suppose when we will define mass source, then we will select this one, add and live 0.2, add. Then if we click on OK, here it will show the warning. So that time also we can unmark the element self mass, then unmark these two, and this we can keep for the further effect of seismic ramp, seismic load. This lump lateral mass means when the earthquake comes to the structure, or earthquake gives the effect to structure, then structure gets some movement, and in that time structure has some deflection and has some sway. So when it is moving right or left side, then there is some residual force inside the member going to the right, then coming to the back position, there generated some lump lateral masses which is added to the next movement. So that is considered here by clicking on this. So in this way we can check the warnings and we can solve the warning. In the next tutorial I will show another warning and I'll show how to solve that one. So till then, stay tuned and subscribe my channel if you are new, and click on the bell button to get notification. You can share the tutorial with your colleague and friends so that they can be benefited from your share.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.